last year.
Another Dow member making news today, Microsoft. With sales of video games a $15 billion a year industry, the company is betting that the release of its newest title, Titanfall, will give a much needed boost.